welcome to the chuppah and marriage ceremony of Doris and Sharone. I'm deeply honored to perform the wedding ceremony. I will make it quick and meaningful.
When we touch, you inspire. Feel it changing me tonight. So take me up, take me higher. There's a world not far.
Hare At Mekudeshet Li Betaba'at Zo Kedat Moshe V'Yisrael. Now put the ring on. Ladies and gentlemen, he's an artist. Look around the room, you'll see, God bless you all, a few hundred people, and the look in all of their faces and the look in all of their eyes says the same thing. So I want to say to you, Sharone and Doris, on behalf of everybody who's here, your friends and your family, we love you both deeply and profoundly, and we are so tremendously happy for you tonight.
Sharone, my sweet love, my one and only love, my forever love. In a few short moments, our eyes will lock, our hearts will pound, and our souls will become one.
Our hearts alive, fire stone, when they strike.
Dear Doris, I'm thrilled to be standing here tonight to marry the woman of my dreams. You are everything I've ever wanted as a best friend, a life partner, and a wife.
Since the beginning of our relationship, you have been the most consistent and caring person, always putting my desires and my needs first.
This last 18 months of my life have been incredible, from our first date to all the crazy adventures we've had. I can't imagine my life without you. You've always stood by me, encouraged me, and supported me in every way.
Thank you for being my best friend, my partner in this life, and my Prince Charming. And a special thank you to your beautiful family for welcoming me into their lives with open arms and open hearts. Start to tremble,
watching what you know. Doris June, as you walk down this aisle, I want you to know that I promise to be a true and faithful partner from this day forward in all of life's circumstances as we face them together in the joys and sorrows, the good times and bad, in sickness or in health. I will always be there for you to comfort you, love you, honor you, and cherish you, now and forevermore.
I can't wait to begin this next chapter in our lives. I love you with all of my heart, with all of my soul, and with everything I am.
that you guys have for each other, the respect that you have for each other, the relationship that you have with Sharone and that you have with Doris, I want you to know this is very, very, very rare. The smashing of the glass represents that as Jews we remember that we're still in exile. We pray to God that Hashem rebuild the temple, bring us back to Jerusalem. And it's also our way of telling the groom that this is the last time you get to put your foot down with your heel.